Who is the real Mr. Sherlock Holmes? How was he created? And what has he become? Could he be more than just a fictional character?